So our goat head stew is almost ready. Our goat head stew is almost ready. It's called Ishewu stew. So our goat head stew is finally ready. Hey guys, ready as you can see. When you see that the oil is floating on top like this, you know that the stew is ready. So food is ready guys, come closer, let's demolish like champions that we are.
This stew tastes like Christmas stew. It's really, really yummy. Happy Easter, everyone.
So I'm going to add more water, and the white substance I just added is salt. Palm oil, yeah, sit down. With vegetable oil, salt, that was onions, Then we are frying the onions for about 30 seconds. So it has fried for 30 seconds. The aroma is really sweet in my kitchen. This is pepper and onions. And that was scotch bonnet and onions. So at this point, you go in with your tomatoes. And we are using Nutsi tomatoes. Very nice product. Seasonings. So the food is almost ready, guys. Our bean stew is almost ready. Look at that. Isn't that looking lovely, yummy and delicious? Look at that. Isn't that looking lovely, beautiful and amazing? Just look at that yummy-listic bean stew. Yummy. It is almost ready. So fam, our bean stew is finally ready. It is ready. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, yummy. Yummy. Yummy, yummy. I hope you learned a lot today.